So one day the disciple went into the master's dojo and said, "Master, all of our breaking boards have been incinerated. All of the wood that we were going to be bringing into the dojo over the season has been burned by a fire that's destroyed it completely." And the master says, "That's terrible. That's terrible. But if I am the leader of this training hall, shouldn't I self-immolate with the boards?"